Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Abby and I am an intuitive reader. So we will be doing your June 2023 reading. This will be for your love and career at the same time. I already put the disclaimer before your reading start, so we could jump right ahead into your actual reading. And we will be doing Libra for June 2023. Okay. Let's see what's going on or what will happen for you for the month of June 2023 when it comes to your love life, right? For the new viewers, welcome to the channel. For the returning viewers, thank you for your support, okay? And I also have a Tagalog reading channel. It's Ethereal Destiny Tagalog Readings. So if you're a Filipino, you can check out the channel. So you could have, you know, a reading that's in Tagalog. So maybe you will resonate more with that, okay? Or you can get additional intuitive messages from there. Alright, so we will pull 5 cards for Libra Collective. What's in store for their love situation this January 2023, okay? Let's see. Alright. Okay, these are your cards. Okay, your first card here, you have soulmate Libra. Okay, yes, this is your soulmate. Whoever is this person that's on your mind right now, this is a confirmation that you have a strong soul connection with them. Okay, that's for June. And what's going to happen? Romantic feelings. Your feelings are real and worth exploring. Okay, I'm sensing if you have hesitation whether to express it or to pursue this person or show interest, do not hesitate, because you know, you see two couples here, two couples, right, for each card. And then both are just kissing each other, hugging, and just so close to each other, you know. Same with this one, you see. So these are double confirmation for you, okay, that love is in the air for you this coming June 2023. And codependency, this is your third card. Addictions are affecting your romantic life. Alright, there could be someone here from the get-go. Based on the first two cards, you have soulmate and romantic feelings. So I kind of feel like one of you are, you know, obsessively attached to the other, okay? And I think this is somehow like affecting the connection that you have with the other person. Feel free to resonate the situation here, okay? You're in love and just, you know, maybe you're obsessively in love with them, okay? So you kind of feel like they have to be around you all the time. That's the energy I'm getting here, because this woman is alone and they're longing for the other half to always be around them. But maybe that kind of addiction or, you know, obsessive thinking to your person is, you know, causing them to have some sort of, you know, I would say they just wanted to have some me time or some space, okay? Now for your fourth card, Libra, this June, keep an open mind. Your soulmate may differ from your usual type and expectation. So I'm sensing you are dealing with a person you never imagined that you will fall in love with. Okay, they are completely, you know, not the type of person. Like if you have a checklist, they're not in that particular checklist. So be it in their looks, their appearance, you know, cultural similarities, or even religion. It could be falling in love with someone that's, you know, different background, cultural, and belief system, okay? And it's something that really surprised you as well, okay? So like I said, be open to this person. If you are feeling something for them, but you kind of feel like you're hesitant because, you know, you could have different cultural language, belief system even, or background, and upbringing, I think don't dismiss this person immediately, okay? That's what the cards are advising you. Last card here. You deserve love, Libra. For some of you, you might be, you know, single for a long time or looking for another better relationship or currently in a commitment. Whatever your situation is right now when it comes to your relationship, you see this woman here. She's basically a human Cupid with bow and arrow, okay? So you are lovable, Libra. So if you kind of feel or hesitant that you will never find love, I think you already met the romantic partner that you really want, okay? It's something that you love, but it's not something that you expect. It's not someone you really expect, you know. If you have like a lot of, you know, criteria, or you're only attracted to a certain type of, you know, people, then when you met this person, it changed the whole, your whole perspective about love. So that's the energy I have for you for June 2023 when it comes to your love situation. Now let's move on to your career, Libra. Okay, let's move on to your career. What's in store for your career, or, you know, general life situation for June 2023, Libra? Okay, let's take a look what's in store for our beloved Libra when it comes to their career for June 2023. By the way guys, I will be doing another reading for you during the super moon. It will be strawberry full moon, okay, or rose moon on June 3rd. I think EDT is around, I think, 11:41 p.m. and UTC, I forgot, but I know Philippines is 8 hours ahead of UTC, so we will fall around the dates of, you know, June 4th for sure. June 3rd to June 4th, look up to the sky at night, you will see the super moon, and it's strawberry moon. And yeah, okay, you see already in the trailer, I will put it later when I've uploaded the video, because I'm also the editor of my videos. So yeah, I will do the reading on that same day, same night, during the super moon. So yeah, it will be a powerful reading, I suppose, so watch out for it. Now, what's in store for you, my beloved Libra, for the month of June 2023? Okay, your first card, you have the future. Wow, okay, that's nice. Then you have the in-between. Libra, you are currently you know, thinking, contemplating about your past experiences work-wise and life in general, okay? And the I kind of sense that maybe you're looking up to your future, what will happen next, okay? You're looking forward, okay? That's definitely your spread, okay? You are in the present, and you're at the same time looking forward to what, you know, destiny holds for you, okay? Your third card, Libra, you have new beginnings. Yes, okay, you know, this in between here, I sense that, like I said, you're looking forward. You cannot make this up. The future and the present, and you know, when you combine these two, what I mean is that you combine it because you transform. There's a process that happened here, and it will give you new beginnings when it comes to your career. Don't worry, if you're looking for a job or an opportunity and you kind of like, you feel like there's no progress here, I'm sensing that there's new beginning that's being presented to you at a later time. And then you have stillness. Yeah, just keep calm and relax, okay? I'm sensing that if you are trying to think or overthink about your situation now, about your life, like nothing is moving, or you're at the crossroad, you know, and you're like, you're not happy with non-action, you better just enjoy the stillness for now, okay? Because you will not be forever, you know, at that place, okay? And last, your card is nurturer. Yes, Libra. Empress card coming through here. So, Libra, don't you worry, because I think this new beginning will provide abundance for you, okay? And if you felt like you are stuck at a crossroad or in between the present and the future, there will be a movement there, okay? But if just this time for June, it's a period of just staying calm and just, you know, go within yourself and do whatever work you need to do, okay? And when you do that collective effort, I think it will pay off. It will pay off eventually. Like if you're actively looking for a job and you haven't heard any callbacks, for example, I think it's just the way it is. Maybe the universe is just preparing you for a better you know, opportunity, and it's the perfect time for you also to just relax and calm down. Maybe your next opportunity will be more challenging and rewarding at the same time. So consider this as a period of rest for you, and to take good care of yourself as well, because you are a nurturer, and to be a nurturer you also have to take care of yourself. All right, Libra, so that's what I have for you for the month of June 2023, and I see you guys on the next reading, and it will be a super moon reading. Take care guys, bye, God bless.